Who the hell's that?
I don't know.
Okay.
May I help you?
My name's Charlie. I'm looking for Fast Eddie. How you doing, Eddie?
Hello, Charlie. That's my girl.
Hey, hi, Fast Eddie's girl.
Nice to
meet you. Looking all over for you.
Oh, yeah? How'd you find me?
I've been asking around.
Do you want me to leave?
No, stick around. Can I get you something? Coffee? Drink?
No.
I don't want to be bothering nobody here.
Don't play it small, Charlie. It doesn't look good on you, huh?
How am I supposed to play it? I'm broke.
So am I. Come on, sit down. You make us a couple drinks, babe?
Yeah, sure.
You walked out on me like that? No goodbyes, no nothing? Like a thief in the dark? I thought we were partners. I thought we were more than partners. I thought you were like more like a...
A son?
Yeah, like a son. Yeah, like a son. Thank you. You know, I know this kid since he was 16 years old, the first time I ever saw him in Oakland. I said, this is a talented boy. This is a smart boy.
Talk to me, Charlie.
I want you to go back on the road with me, Eddie.
No, I don't got the stomach for it. I've had enough of that kind of life.
Why are you doing the scuffle around these little rooms, making $8 to $10 a day?
I'll connect. You'll get your money.
This kid is crazy. They wiped the floors with him over there. They gave him a beating. What do you want, another beating?
I told you, you'll get your money.
He still thinks it's about the money. I care about you, Eddie. Do you care about me? We were together night and day. And what's your goodbyes? You give me a car, give me $100. Do you think I care about the dough? Do you think I care about the car? This kid is the best pool hustler I ever saw. Class act con man. He could charm anybody into doing anything at any time. He ever tell you stories when we were on the road together? Oh, we had it made. We ate great. We slept in late. Money to burn. Whiskey, dames. Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me. I'm telling you, bring her along. I'm telling you something else. We don't have to start right away. Okay? Get a car, drive down to Miami. Get some of that crud out of your system. We'll have a few laughs. Lay on the beach for a couple of weeks.
With what?
Don't worry about it. I'll raise the money.
Oh, really? Where?
What's the difference? I said I'd raise it. Could I have a little more drink, please?
Are you holding out on me, Charlie?
What?
How much?
What?
How much?
25%, my $1,500.
You son of a bitch. $1,500? I could have beat Fats with that. That's all I needed, Charlie.
Aw, Eddie.
Give it to me. You got it on you? Give it to me.
What, you want to play Fats again?
Yeah, I want to play Fats again. You got it on you? Give it to me.
Not if you give the money back to Minnesota Fats. No. You want to go on a road with me? The dough is yours. What do you say?
You don't see it, Charlie.
You'll always be small time, Charlie. You'd love me back on the road hustling for you, wouldn't you? Maybe another year or two with me, scuffling around the back rooms and back alley deals. And then maybe you'd make enough money to what? Open up your own place back in Oakland, right? Six tables, a little notebook on the side, and that's when you'd cut me loose, right, Charlie?
That what you think?
Yeah, that's what I think.
All right, so I want a little pool hall, a little notebook alongside the register. I'm getting old.
You want to lay down and die? Don't take me with you.
Just like that, Eddie?
Yeah, just like that. Pour me another drink here.
Thanks for the drink, Eddie's girl.